one out to the memory of the great Doc Watson, who we lost just a few short months ago. First time I ever heard this song, I was driving down in a 1966, riding actually in a 1966 Impala, blue and white, four-door, with a guy named Jack, and he said, man, they play this song on the Country Colonel every Saturday night. It was 1971. He said, it's this guy named Doc Watson, it's the coolest song you ever heard. It's called the Freight Train Boogie. Well, Casey Jones was a mighty man. Now he's resting in the promised land. The only kind of music he could understand was a big eight-wheeler under his command. Made the freight train boogie all the time. Made the freight train boogie as he rolled down the line. He used to wake up the people all along the line. Oh Lord, how the man made the whistle whine. Told the fireman, baby, hold your seat. I'm gonna make this ride or do the boogie beat. He made the freight train boogie all the time. Made the freight train boogie as he rolled down the line. Make him boogie, baby. Everybody along the line could tell Casey Jones was a coming to town on a big eight-wheeler that was burning the ground. He made the freight train boogie all the time. Made the freight train boogie as he rolled down the line. Boogie little boat. Fireman, baby, hold your seat. I'm gonna make this rattler do the boogie beat. Made the freight train boogie all the time. Made the freight train boogie as he rolled down the line. Made the freight train boogie all the time. Made the freight train boogie as he rolled down the line. Yeah, thank y'all. Barry Leach on the guitar. Bob Pieczyk on the bass.